Harry and Ron got up bright and early in preparation for their first Defense Against the Dark Arts class. However, not everyone was quite as lively that morning.
Hermione! We've got Defense Against the Dark Arts class! Hurry up!
I'm on my way! Yeah!
We need to go.
Let's go.
I'm getting worried about Scabbers. He's been acting so strangely since we came to Hogwarts.
It's through there.
Professor Dumbledore has ordered us to stand guard on the grand staircase.
A spell we're learning is really powerful. Do you think we should go in?
Let's go to defense again.
Hermione, Ron, Harry, would you come here, please? I would like you to go in there and bring back the Glacier spellbook.
Freezing.
Will you help me lift this? I can't. This is far too heavy for me. Will you help me with it?
For that. It's ruddy freezing.
Yeah.
Oh. Do those things in the floor do anything? There's some kind of switch over there. Will that do anything?
Shall we try standing on one of those symbols on the floor?
What happens if we stand on that symbol on the floor? Can you get up there, Harry? Can you get up there, Harry? Nice one!
Shall we try standing on one of those symbols on the floor?
Do those things in the floor do anything?
Shall we try standing on one of those symbols on the floor?
There's some kind of switch over there. Will that do anything? That's done something, at least. Look! There's a switch over there! Hermione!
Yes.
There's something just about here. Whoa! Well, that worked. Ron! What's it like in there?
Dark. And painful.
Can you see anything?
Yes! Can you see me?
Thank you. freezing cold!
Glacius.
Move out of the way!
Well done. Harry, Ron, Hermione, an excellent performance. 50 house points for Gryffindor. That is all for today. Class dismissed. Harry?
Can you show me how you made the Dementor back off?
I don't pretend to be an expert at fighting Dementors, Harry, but I'll try and help. But not right now. I have a lot to do, and I chose a very inconvenient time to fall ill. I will get a message to you when I'm feeling better.
Come on, Harry. It's potions next. Nice one!
There's more to life than co-
You'll not find the dungeons up here.
Let's get going, shall we?
The Wigan Weld potion will heal most common injuries. The more attentive of you will remember that the most powerful form of
I
the potion
told you
is prepared
potions.
With only the freshly stripped bark of the Wigan tree.
Mr. Weasley! While you are in my class, you will...
Harry!
Weasley, bring him to the front. Now. Mr. Weasley, stop messing about.
Excellent!
Bring him here. Bring Potter here. Now.
Settle down, Mr. Malfoy. Settle down, Mr. Malfoy.
Mr. Weasley, stop messing about. Right, Mr. Weasley. If you pay attention, you might actually learn something.
Pick up both vials of Wigan Weld potion from the... To administer the Wigan Weld potion to yourself, stand away from Potter and drink the contents of one of the vials. Drink it. Now stand close to Potter and administer the potion. Give...
What happened?
I will let Mr. Weasley give you a full explanation, although his incompetence speaks for itself. Thanks to Mr. Weasley's little sideshow, we no longer have time for the rest of the lesson. So, you will now be gathering the ingredients for the antidote to uncommon poisons in your own time, ready for my next lesson. For the next class, therefore, you are to bring fire seeds, billywig stings, chiz purple carapaces, and
the horn of a graphorn. Class dismissed.
Thanks a lot, Weasley.
I'm really sorry.
Don't worry. Let's go outside.
Well, I'm exhausted.
Yeah, me too. I think we should turn in.
Yes, but maybe we should start looking for those potion ingredients for Professor Snape's next potions class. What do you think, Harry?